video. Let's see what she's doing. Doing lemon juice?
I'm not doing a lemon juice.
I see that experiment. She is doing the density experiment using lemon and water. Let's see.
Okay, we should need a glass, water, a lemon, and some salt. First, we have to add some water. Then, we should put a lemon into the water. See, it is sinking down. Now, let's see what happens if we add some salt. See, it is floating up. It is a simple experiment everybody can do.
I will tell the explanation.
Okay, you can tell the explanation.
Okay, now, when we add the lemon in the normal water, the lemon sinks because the water was less denser. Then after that we added salt. So the salt makes the water more denser and the lemon becomes less denser automatically, so it floats. This is the reason behind this simple experiment. Be sure to try this experiment at your home. Meet you in next Smash Hit Show.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.